Hey guys, it's Kaylee. This video is about different careers in the science field. Are you interested about having a job in the sciences? Then let's get started. All scientists wear white coats and stare into microscopes all day, mixing up crazy concoctions in the laboratory, right? Wrong. That's a common misconception. While some scientists do indeed use microscopes and work in lab settings, other scientists are outside exploring and conducting research without microscopes or chemicals. But no matter what topic a scientist studies, they all have one thing in common. They're very curious people. Scientists are always asking questions and trying to solve problems. But there are too many questions for just one type of scientist. So scientists have to choose the topic that interests them the most and focus on those types of questions. For example, astronomers are scientists who ask questions about outer space, like stars, planets, moons, and galaxies. Or a glaciologist who studies glaciers and how ice has impacted the world we see today. See how these scientists choose to study very specific things? That's because there are so many questions to be answered. There are over 100 different kinds of scientists, but all of these scientists fall into the three main groups of science. The first category is Earth science. Earth science studies solid Earth, the waters on Earth, and the atmosphere that surrounds Earth. So there's geologists who study the rocks and minerals that make up Earth. There's meteorologists who study the atmosphere and the weather on Earth. And there's oceanographers who study the oceans on Earth. There's also seismologists who study earthquakes to better understand the composition of the Earth. They use geology and physics to help them study how waves travel through the Earth. Hydrogeologists study groundwater in the soil and rocks. These scientists often work to find and extract petroleum that powers cars and planes. The second category is life science. And like it sounds, life science focuses on every living thing, plants, animals, humans, cells, and how they all work together. There's botanists who study the plant kingdom. There's zoologists who study the animal kingdom. Ecologists study interactions between living things and the environment. And biologists who study life and living organisms. There's also toxicologists who study how chemicals can be dangerous for humans. They work in poison control and in developing medicines to help people from becoming poisoned. Nurses have studied the human body and use lots of biology to assist doctors in making patients healthy. The final category is physical science. Physical science focuses on everything that is not living and how energy and matter make up the world around us. There's physicists who study how energy and matter work in the universe, and chemists that study what matter is made out of and how it reacts in the world. But besides physics and chemistry, the earth science category can also be considered a physical science. There's also architects in the physical science field. They use the laws of physics to build sturdy buildings and houses for people. By understanding how forces act with different materials, architects are able to design safe structures. And there's laser engineers, and they use the properties of light that are taught in the physical sciences to be able to create lasers that are used for medicine, transportation, and so much more. So if you like asking questions and solving important problems in the world today, then play the game Science Careers next to learn about even more different science careers there are available. You might discover your new dream job. Have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.